Good morning.
I put the new 4G's on the Jeep. I drive into
New Year's. Pop that cap real quick. Hope you all have a good New Year's. I love you guys, and my brothers and my whole family's in town, but I had to go to work, so I can't be with them today. Yeah, I just hope you all have a good day and stay safe tonight. Don't gather where if you're staying home, have fun and be careful. And if you're gonna drink tonight, drink responsible and don't get behind the wheel, please. And yeah, I'm going to work right now. I don't know if I'm gonna record at work because today's gonna be a busy day. But yeah, later guys.
Is that Chris's?
Howdy!
Stupid!
I got off of work like 4 hours ago. Then I chilled out, waited around, came home, did dishes, all the chores and everything. Went to practice. Well, not practice, it's like open gym. But after that, now I came home and I started the fire for the fam. They're coming home right now. They went to Gallup, Crown Point, and Grants. Yeah, that's it. You'll be seeing their side of the story. I couldn't even film today at work because we were busy. But I got some of us at the basketball. And yeah, now I'm home. Alright, y'all. So tonight now is his interview time. So I gotta ask my little brother. What are you expecting in 2021?
I bet, a better year. Better me. That's kind of it.
All right, y'all, so interview number two is my mom. So how would you want 2021 to go?
Well, how I want 2021 to go is a lot better than 2020. I mean, we lost a lot of people. We went through a lot of hardships. You know, hopefully that, you know, we don't go through it again. And I look forward to 2021. To start a new journey, a new chapter in what I want to do. And when that time comes, I will let you know. Hopefully next New Year's Eve, and see if I've accomplished it. But other than that, you know, I just want good things for my family, myself, my loved ones, my friends, family, co-workers, and so yeah, that's what I want for 2021 and beyond. And no more hardship, no more going through this. And I hope 2021 cleans up everything that's going on now and beyond. After 2021, you know, hopefully things work out nicely and we go back to the new normal, we'll probably still be wearing masks for a while, but washing our hands and everything is still normal to us. But yeah, but so happy new year, everyone, and God bless, and let's keep moving forward and stay positive and stay with our prayers.
Interview number 3 is my dad. So
how to end 2020, put it all in the back and pack it away, because who wants to remember 2020? Because of one reason only, pandemic.
Mm-hmm.
And welcome the new year with some kind of cure, whether through vaccine or continue to do all the CDC guidelines.
Yep. Okay. All right, y'all. Well, Marcus is outside right now. I'm going to go interview him in a bit. It is now January 2021, bros. Fireworks show is coming up in a few minutes. We are gonna go get the drinks and everything. And
it's 12:00.
Everything, you know what I mean? 2021. Anything you guys wanna say? Mom first.
Happy New Year,
Mark. Happy New Year,
man.
How are you,
Dad? Happy New Year! Woo!
Yes, sir! Y'all, so, well, okay, so right now we're gonna go light some fireworks. We got the bonfire going. Say hi, Mom.
What's up? Hey, guys.
They look like nuts.
10?
Yes, sir, ski.
So, what we did is, we light some of it. This one kept falling over, so I grabbed an old bed, kid bed, whatever the holds the bed up, and...
Like the wise words of the baby.
Bitch, I'm fucking cut like that.
What the hell?
The other one didn't light up. That's the one that suck, man.
I can close up, huh?
Boom.
Bitch. Whoa. Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby.
where these niggas be at when they say they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap, ayy. Shawty come sit on my lap, ayy. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap, ayy. I see some niggas attack, and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib, going crazy, down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pet that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We...
So basically, it was a good new, it wasn't really a good year, but, you know, F2020, but I hope 2021 is a good year, and we had a fun time, and I hope y'all had a good time, and I hope y'all stayed safe, and happy new year, y'all. We love you guys, and yeah, enjoy.
Cause when you drop hits, they want you to pick up the bill. Now my life is in Maryland, my heart is in Chicago. New York state of mind, but out LA, man, that's where I go. When I need to lay this shit down, so much on my mind, that's the reason I'm spitting now. Finally running the game and everybody tripping now. But I could give a damn, I got they bitches dripping now. More where we sipping now. Yeah, we came a long way. I know a lot of people thought they'd never see the day that we get big like Notorious. Cause we battle like warriors in a state of euphoria. My team is so fucking glorious. So I'ma love life while you live life. Cause I ain't perfect, but I do my best to live it right, yeah. Understand the world, but I was just too busy trying to understand them girls. I never told anyone, but I asked my ex to marry me. A couple months later, the bitch buried.